distinguished guest, and ladies and gentlemen, I feel so honored and proud to receive this prestigious award. And I dedicate this award to all my teachers and co-students from Ahalya Ayurveda College. My years there prodded me on to do further research and innovations in the field of Ayurveda. And I would like to share those wonderful memories with you all. The most important thing that I learned from Ahalya was to incorporate traditional knowledge with modern techniques and innovations. Palakkad in Kerala is fondly called the local palmeras and paddy fields. It is here in the admirable, serene and sprawling campus is located the Ahalya Health Heritage and Knowledge Village. I am here because of the integrity and drive I imbibe from my college, that is Ahalya Ayurveda Medical College and Hospital. Fresh green arena and swish of winds from the palms make the learning more of a musical experience. We had yoga classes to rejuvenate our mind, body and soul. Ahalya Ayurveda Medical College also has a flair for versatility with its exceptional Sanskrit club and study classes. Through informative and insightful classes, our experienced faculties are able to lay a strong foundation in Ayurveda amongst us. Ahalya campus has a fully facilitated and hygienic hostel with separate study room in close proximity to it. Dhanvantari Murti temple in the campus is another facet of Ahalya. The library holds the most comprehensive collection of Ayurvedic books. Updating knowledge becomes easy with advanced facilities in our digital library. Ahalya Ayurveda Medical College and Hospital has a provision to accommodate more than 100 in-house patients. Regular visits with my professor to the general ward taught me that compassion and sensitive approach is as important as medicine for the patients. Nature teaches us more than we can ever learn from books. We had the extraordinary privilege to know and grow with the large-scale medicinal herb cultivation, which is treated and maintained in the most scientific method at Ahalya. We use these herbs to serve our patients with the custom-made medicines manufactured at our laboratory. Modernized operation theater. Ahalya triggered in me the zest for furthering my research in Ayurveda. Ahalya Ayurveda Medical College blends tradition and technology to make Ayurveda more welcoming in the present times. India's first NABH accredited Ayurveda Medical College Hospital. Delicious times at canteen. The broad premises of Ahalya campus consist hospitals like Ahalya Foundation Eye Hospital, Ahalya Diabetes Hospital, Ahalya Women Hospital, Ahalya Children's Hospital, and educational institutions like Ahalya School of Engineering and Technology, Ahalya School of Management, Ahalya School of Pharmacy, Ahalya Public School, Ahalya Heritage Center. In addition to this, Kerala's one and only IIT is situated in Palakkad Ahalya campus. Other than studies, the Ahalya campus offers a variety of recreational activities to enhance the quality of student life. Arugya danat paramam na danam vidyate kvachit ado deyu rujartanam arugyam bhagyavridaye. I believe every student from Ahalya will trace Ayurveda as their lifestyle. We learn the joy of donating health to our patients, which becomes height of our excellence. Charaka says, Anukrosha, kindness, is the fundamental ethics of Ayurveda.